a historic day for my nation, my country, and you are most warmly welcome in this. It's a great honor to Albanians.
By visiting all the capitals of the Western Balkans before the end of this year, I wanted to express my personal commitment to the stability, to security, and the European perspective of the region. Mr. Prime Minister, your country is a candidate country for accession to the European Union.
Mr. President, nice to see you.
Thank you for your decision to be here. Thank you.
For the first time in my life.
Thank you. So I'm glad that I'm for the first time in my life in Montenegro.
We are absolutely aware of our obligations and so the European Union officials.
This region is very
important. The European Union is fully committed to the European perspective of the Western Balkans.
Change in the meantime, but not so.